number five. Everybody now is number four car. This is Ryan E. This is from Livermore. Starts it off for Ryan. Sponsors include Beach Club Supply and Ames Audio. And here we go, completed the lead in the 1995 team. Star driver in the 18 car. Bronze number 5 car. From San Ramon, this is Brian Koski. Trigger flag. the completion of two laps, we have Rusty Bullhooks, Burns Beatty, and Todd Bammer, the three B's leading the rest of the group. In the books, Rusty Bullhooks, Burns Beatty, Todd Bammer, Steve Yetzko, Travis McCullough. White flag will come out as our drivers go to the final lap. Looks like Bammer's going to try to make a move on the outside lane. Burns not going to give him that chance. And here they come to the checkered. It will be Rusty Bullhooks, Burns Beatty, Todd Bammer. To find out who these drivers are participating in this Sportsman's Dash, let's go ahead and jump right to it. His sponsors include United Rentals, Square One, Fleet Body Works, Amwell's Engine Parts and Machines, Grant Vans Transmission, the Rear End Shop, Matco Welding Supply, East Fuel Systems, Homestead Auto Parts, Corporate Auto, Borman Steel, BBW and Associates of Mountain View, and the 28 from Palo Alto, Rusty Bullhooks.
With sponsors that include Ames Plumbing and Electrical, Charlie's High Performance Machine, Moeller Brothers Body Shop, Moen Faucets and Fixtures, Philpott's Garage, and RPM Motorsports. This driver hails from Tracy in the 52, Ryan Philpott.
From series with the sponsors, David's Racing Products, Bill Parker Real Estate, Troy's Men Club, A&B Truck Repair, McCoy Enterprises, Seal Bryant Unical, Noe Racing Engines, Rear Ends by Barry, T's and Tops, DS Trucking, Auto Industrial Paint, Sia Tansen, in the 17, Verge Beatty.
In your pole position, with sponsors that include Heat's Welding Supply and Ames Audio, this driver from Livermore, in the 4, Ryan Ames.
These will be your drivers participating in the AC Delta Sportsman's Dash. Green flag comes down.
Thank you. white flag. Final lap.
With the sponsors Heath Welding Supply and Ames Audio. In the four from Livermore, Ryan Ames.
Let's move on to the pro
turn number four, and the green flag will come out. Let's see what happens here. Tangle up here on the front straightaway. They're okay. Devins takes off. Here comes Benamu. Oh no, 32 grand right up against the wall. Going as close as the line. Hopefully his spotter is holding so he can head off to the pit area. And there he goes. So the 18 of Todd Bammer will head off to the pit area, comes back down.
Thank you.
Charles McCullough, McCullough in the race. Back to third, but it moves to second. Taking it away from Jason Gilbert. Todd Hammer has moved up to the fourth spot. Takes the inside leg. second, and third.